توفیق با اندازِ ہمت ہے ازل سے آنکھوں میں ہے وہ قطرہ جو گوہر نہ ہوا تھا. Well, training young doctors is very much part of my daily responsibilities as a teacher at Columbia University. I advise them to focus upon why they must shift their attention from trying to cure to trying to heal. Ghalib taught me how to make this possible. He points out in a thousand nuanced ways how compassion and empathy are just as important for the ill, the suffering, the afflicted, as the drugs we administer to them.